relationship between average cost and marginal cost. What is that? Relationship between average cost marginal cost. Now we are seeing that one. One car O X O Y O X and O Y. It is called cost output. Okay, so this is a car to indicate that one. Okay, it is like a U shape. This is belongings to the AC, this is belongs to the MC. It is called E, it is A, it is a B. We are considered that one. Now we are going to explain that one thus. So cost or quantity. Okay, it is output. We can observe here that one. We are showing the output and the quantity. Where OX axis are going to the consider output. OX we are going to consider output. The two things are there. From that we can see that one. Average cost and a marginal cost. So total average cost and a total marginal cost. The marginal cost always come above the average cost. Means marginal cost always to above the average cost. Average cost always the decline of the MC curve. So this curve like a U shaped is there. Which shaped? U shape. Okay now. So that is called, I am saying that one. The curve, the figure, when you are seeing the figure, like looking for that one, the marginal cost will be higher than the average cost. So average cost always the below the line of the MC. Marginal cost. When marginal cost across the marginal cost, average cost, when is the average cost will be beat the marginal cost. So what will happen in this? The output will be going to the zero. There is no productivity outcomes. Okay, so many reasons are there. So this curve going to the like this only U shape, then MC also going to the U shape, and certain stage the curve will be like certain stage it is going to the connect with the stage that is called is E. Okay, this is the relationship between average cost and marginal cost. So if marginal cost will be average going to the high side, what will happen this? The additional value will be going to the cost will be upside. The output will be decline. Means what? Sometimes MC going to the also 0 is equals to 1 also. We can concentrate of this expenditure and average cost and a marginal cost. Means we should not, if you have a essential, if you want a essential of to increase the productivity, no problem, we can, I mean to say, add to making the units. So if we several times we not producing the several units to in a form. If a form using the always going to the marginal cost, what will happen is the cost will be, the product will be diminishing. Okay, that is the thing. So next is revenue analysis. What sir? Revenue analysis. revenue analyzing. What do you mean by revenue analyzing? What is the term of revenue? Income, revenue, nothing but income. Understood. The formation of the price, the different market in the situations. So whatever it is making the goods and services to offer the market, or is a person the by the productivity, they are giving the price. The price we can convert into the money like a revenue. So we have this. So profits, which is the determination of this cost and incurred, and also just we are going to the correctivity of the types of revenues. We have the different types of revenues are there. According to the revenue, we have the three types of revenues available. First is total revenue, average revenue, marginal revenue. Three types of revenues available. So first is total revenue. Okay, so total revenue, just we can indicate that TR. Second is average revenue, it is AR. Next is marginal revenue, it is indicate MR. So what do you mean by TR, total revenue? In a firm, in a certain firm, they're making output goods and services, they sell to in a marketing, is getting thus income known as a revenue income. Okay, income received from the firm, income received in the form of sale of units, sale of units, that is nothing but revenue income. So what do you mean by total total revenue? Total output, a firm sold total outputs of units, whatever it is received, the amounts known as a total revenue. Okay, so just we are calling that TR. Average revenue, nothing but total output units divided by number of units, whatever it is you have received, the amount, nothing but total revenue divided by number of income items, you are getting the average. What do you mean by marginal revenue? So marginal revenue, nothing but it is additional total revenue by selling additional units of income, nothing but the you are getting this, which is income you can receive, that marginal revenue. Example, I am saying we are making the total units, total units, the additional, whatever it is making the additional unit of sale, when you sell the additional of unit, whatever it is receive the amount, which is income you are receiving the additional of sale, that is called the marginal sale. Just here in MR is equals to TUN minus 2UN minus 1. Okay, from that total revenue minus additional, you can add it a additional one sale of that one, you are getting the marginal revenue. So that one, so MR goes under perfect computation, AR minus MR. AR minus average revenue and marginal revenue cows the perfect competition. So we have this, we have the neither the silent of the buyers, we have the number of the buyers, number of the sellers in this market. So what is going on in this position of the AR or MR to show that one? Then we can make the one diagram, output, price, total revenue, average revenue, and marginal revenue. year output. First is what, sir? Output. Next is price. Next is total revenue, rupees. Average revenue in rupees. In rupees. Marginal revenue. Marginal in rupees. So this is the table we can make it to find the AR, MR, COGS under perfect competition. Perfect competition. So first is we are going to that one up to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 I can consider. So what is that? Price. Price will be never change, constant. 10, 10, 10, 10, like this. So what is the next one here to go? Total revenue. What, sir? Total revenue. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 is there. Okay. Now, average revenue in rupees. How to get the average? The average revenue. Total is equal to total output. TR output. What, sir? Output. Here also constant. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. What is the marginal revenue? Marginal revenue also same. 10, 10, 10. 10, 10, 10. This is the table. This is the table. Output, price, total revenue, average revenue in TR outputs, marginal revenue in price. So here to go, we can observe price is constant. Average is also constant and marginal cost is constant. AR, MR, curves under perfect competition. Means what is that? Number of sellers, number of buyers. Means what? Here in this markets, number of alternatives are there, but price is constant. Number of buyers are there, different buyers, different sellers. Here we have to go variables, different types of variables. But in this, average revenue is constant, marginal revenue also constant, price also constant. When your output is 1, price 10, total also 10, average margin also 10. There is no difference from the output stage of 1. Same thing this, output 2, price 10, 20, here also average and a margin are also same, all those. Because this P is equals to, P nothing but what you call, P is equal to AR is equal to MR. AR is equal to MR. This is the MR curves, show the help of the sum figures are there. That is, we going to the draw the one diagram.